I'm here on a lot of standing corn, and there are deer just pouring out of the timber into this standing corn throughout the day, any time of the day. Actually, I just got set up, and I can see out there right now, there's a little doe out there feeding. I mean, I just got in this ground blind, so I obviously didn't bother anything. And they are so keyed in on this food source because it is so frigid cold. This is probably as cold weather as I can remember in late season. Last night, it got down to 24 below wind chill, 16 below mean temperature. Today, it is just right at about 9 degrees, which is really warm compared to what it's been. But the wind chill has got it to 4 below right now as we speak. So it's 4 below zero wind chill. I got my little buddy heater. I popped up this ground blind, and I'm ready to wait it out. The last few hours here of daylight, it is now, I don't have my watch with me, but I think it's going on probably close to 3 o'clock. Got set up here right a little after 2. And hopefully between now and dark, we can get a big shooter down. I have got some great trail cam pictures of some big upper end deer. Actually, I can't even tell. It may be a yearling. But we're not going to shoot any does tonight anyway. Keeps looking behind her. Got. Looks like a small deer, small doe. Either a doe or a button buck. I think it's a doe. Out feeding in the food plot. That's pretty cool. It's just coming on 3 o'clock. And there are smaller deer already out on the, at least one is already out on the food plot, so. Big size dogs.
tail's starting to fill up, so that's good news.
He's down. He's down. He just went down. He got back up, but he just went down.
All right, so I'm right in the area where he dropped. I heard him crash right inside the timber here. Should be blood. I'm not seeing any blood. I saw him go down somewhere right in here.
I see white belly. He's laying right here. Alright. Look at this spot.
This is my last evening that I can hunt for late season Iowa muzzleloader here. It's January 8th. And we got it done. He came back out and I put the smack down on him. So the Lord blessed me, sent him back out, gave me another shot at him. And my neighbor blessed me for letting me hunt there, and my family blesses me for letting me do what I love to do. So, hope you enjoyed it.